morning. And that's the thing with Herman's Hermit's song, you feel better. You feel better when you've sung. And I remember, I lived in London in Paddington, and my neighbour was this British actor, Richard Harris. This was before he was Sir Richard Harris, even before he became Dumbledore. He was just a bloke who lived down my street. One day he was standing there in the pub. Peter, I've just heard the most stupid song you've ever recorded on the radio. Oh really, Richard? Which one was it? The thing about Henry VIII. I said, Richard, compared to your one hit, that is an intellectually stimulating song. I mean, have you heard your song recently on the radio?
Well, yes. Someone left a cake up in the rain.
See what I mean, Richard? That's a stupid idea for a song. It's about a cake. It's not about romance. There's no happy ending. Someone left a cake out in the rain. This is just a stupid idea.
Yes, I know. I don't think that I can take it.
Oh, come on, Richard, have another drink. You'll get over it. It's just a cake.
It took so long to bake it.
Look, I'll tell you what, me and the hermits will go around, we'll get some self-raising flour and some eggs and some flour and some butter or margarine and we'll make you another cake.
I'll never find the recipe again.
See what I mean? So here's one of those songs that is uplifting. It's called The End of the World. I hope you like it.
The sun go on shining. Why does the sea rush to shore?